Alveoli are the tiny air sacs that are arranged in clusters within the lungs where the gas exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide molecules takes place. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, alveoli are the tiny balloon-shaped sacs at the distal end of the bronchial tree. They're made up of type 1 and 2 pneumocytes, which make up only a very thin layer that facilitates the passage of oxygen and carbon dioxide molecules. During a breathing cycle, we take in oxygen during inhalation while removing carbon dioxide during exhalation. Air is inhaled through the mouth and nose, where it passes through the trachea, bronchi, bronchioles, alveolar duct, and then into the alveoli where gas exchange takes place. This process is known as alveolar ventilation. Alveoli rely on a substance known as surfactant, which helps to maintain their shape and surface tension. Without surfactant, the alveoli would collapse, which is known as atelectasis. Barotrauma is another potential problem that can occur in the alveoli. It's an injury to lung tissue that results from overexpansion due to increased levels of pressure or a tidal volume that is too large. Some other pulmonary diseases that impact alveoli include emphysema, pulmonary edema, pneumonia, tuberculosis, ARDS, pneumoconiosis, and lung cancer. Again, we created this video to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.